These are original pillars, except a little cement plastering work at some spots. The rest, it is from one piece, an original. By the way, the main aim of Lalibela is to create a new Jerusalem in Africa or Ethiopia. Louder voice, I mean.